outrage, the most grievous insult.
I am sure we'll find her.
I insist we cancel the wedding if the princess does not return by the end of the day.
Well, I'll send out search parties at once, Your Majesty. I'm sure she couldn't have gotten far.
I'm afraid our third transfer attempt has also failed.
Technology alone can't compensate for the sorcery inherent in Coldstone's creation.
Let's take a break.
I need to go faster.
Where are we?
This is where the wild horses are.
Our troubles are over.
The Shabalsky horse. That's what they look like. I bet I'd win on that horse.
I must concur, sir.
You could do more than that, Owen. If you were to transform into Puck and wiggle your nose or something.
Mr. Xanatos, you know I am forbidden from using my magic except in the training of Alexander.
Yes, so you've told me.
Boy, it's hot out here.
Here, drink. You look a little funky.
Forget the temple. Let's check that out.
I don't know how you put up with her.
Why don't you stick to your books, schoolboy? Wouldn't that be fun?
Hey, what's wrong?
Guess you're stuck with me.
It's dead, understand? They shot it.
Lilac? She never scented her stationery with lilac. It was always rose.
It would appear that Dr. Savarius is unreachable.
May I inquire, Your Excellency, if you have set a date for the wedding? Yes, but an agreement is an agreement. The wedding is back on...
Reachable. How about it, Owen? Any chance of tracking them?
It's unnecessary. There's only one abandoned laboratory that Goliath knows about and could gain access to. Cyberbiotics' old underground research facility.
Excellent.
That song makes no sense. Why would anyone make a dreidel out of clay when the plastic ones are basically free? Hey, guys! My mom ever so slightly burnt 3 dozen angel cookies. They're ours for the gorgon.
Sounds like your mom's already deep into the holiday spirit.
Why, that's just plain... Ugh. I lined up a deal with a company that builds resorts. They offered millions for the Sorghum City area. The company wanted to theme the resort around Dapper Jack the Outlaw. So I came up with the fake ghost. It would build up interest in the outlaw stories. And it would scare people off so I could buy their land through my company, Black Rattler Management. How'd you know it was me?
For in a crowd like that, no one will even notice me.
It'll be fun, Zoe. Come on, be a team player. We're gonna be great.
Precisely.
I say what, name, chaps and chappets. Game Chat and Birdie here.
Yes!
Quite indeed, Venables, and I would say to her that we are now going to investigate in this video game a rather remarkable, amazing, and large funfair creation of sorts using Yu-Gi-Oh! Craft by MyCatWS, you know.
Yeah, we're here, guys.
Wow.
Wow.
Look,
I mean,
how that works.
One day
look
we're.
Like
for 1 minute we're in Pigeon Forge at a Jeep show. Next minute we're.
Yeah.
100 miles away at the fair.
Isn't that? Do you remember that Erector set?
My goodness me. The funfair ride of doom, it looks like, with that lava there.
Yes, indeed, dear boy. My word, Venables, this is a fully operational funfair ride of sorts, and I dare say it has a quite impressive mechanism, you know.
My word, look at this. You need a degree in brain surgery to make this, I should think.
Yes, indeed, dear boy, good of it. But without further ado, Venables, I would say to you, let's hop aboard and find out how it works, I say. Tally-ho, you know.
Oh, yes, let's have a go.
What do you mean? Oh, it's exactly what it looks like, an erector set, thing.
Isn't that awesome?
What's up, Kentucky coal miner?
Look at this.
This place is beautiful. We're waiting on Joe and Malia right now. They're here. They just parked. There's so much. Let's go down here and show them all the stuff that we saw. Remember?
Yeah,
because this is the very end. Oh, yeah. Never mind. You're right.
But like, observe, Niels, many hop in the minecart here, strike the let's go button, and away we go, Isaac! Goodness me, old boy, we're moving, Isaac!
What? What's happening?
Going up, old boy!
Look at that, going up through some form of special mechanism!
Yes, indeed, building us up for a large drop here, Niels, Isaac.
A large drop into the lava?
Hopefully not, old boy, thank you, Granny. Most impressive use of Hugo Craft, and hold on, tally-ho, indeed, away we go once more, Isaac. I observe, Niels, that's the setting, and we are going right in the corner here. Indeed, Isaac, steady on, Niels. By George, old chap, very nice, Isaac!
Look at that, rather clever.
Yes, indeed, moving parts and features, old boy, but hold on, it's a blank end, I say. Turntable, very nice. I say, no, the lava! Oh, by George, very good, I say. My word, there you are, videos are rather exhilarating, ready to give some ride of sorts, goodness me.
There's the pirate ship. That's a big ship.
I know.
It's a big pirate boat right here.
It's a big ship.
It's a big pirate boat. Let me show you their swings. Another thing is, I did see some places we had a real good signal, and some places, guys, it went really bad. So if it goes taters, just try to tell me. Look at this swing. Are you ready? Dang it, the sun's right there. Look. Look how high up that is.
That's crazy. Oh, my God.
That's high. Look.
Spivey's looks good.
What does? Spivey Southern Grill. Let's go look. We're going to eat when we get hungry. Oh, guys, this right here. Let me show you something. Have you guys seen one of these?
Look at that. That's absolutely amazing. Right, Migo, please.
That's what's wise, old boy.
Oh, I'm sure I think he's very wise indeed.
Right, buddy, fasten your seatbelt, old boy, and strike the starting button, I say.
Yes, the let's go button. Here we go.
I observe videos. All 30 gears once more, I see. I observe videos. One can. A passenger, old boy.
Oh, yes, we've got a passenger now. Don't forget to take my picture.
No, indeed, boys. Click, click, I say. Observe, one can, of course, see the level of ingenuity in this rather spiffing marvel of engineering, I say. Look at that, old boy.
Oh, it's absolutely amazing. Where are we going now? Yes, there we go. Up we go, and we're going now.
And of course, a detonator sends the elevator platform back down, and then, of course, that central platform there goes all the way down over there.
Oh, I can see that.
Oh, I see, it's a long way down, old chap. Oh, yes, old boy.
Hang on, did you say a detonator? I hope not. Hang on, yes. Look, the Thunderbird bit. Oh, at the lava! No!
Yes, indeed, dear boy. Precisionly crafted there to take place at just the right time and ensure the poor passenger doesn't go for a rather hot bath of sorts, I say.
Well, yes, indeed. Look, this is absolutely wonderful.
We're this way, right?
Yeah.
We're going to run into Big Joe and Malia one of these seconds or minutes or something. Oh, but anyways, guys, we are at 7:30. We're headed over to the Demolition Derby. I'll show you where that is, or where that's going to be. But over here is amazing. Okay.
Now, which one do you want to do?
Let's go down here.
Okay.
I mean, let's walk by Ash James
really
real quick.
Big.
He's probably working, guys, but we'll still walk by him. Just give him a shout out real quick. This is the row of stuff to buy, people doing drawings or whatnot. He is not working and he's not there.
Mr. Mayor, I bet he'd love to have a go of this.
Mr. Mayor?
Yes, Mr. Mayor, can you hear me over there? Quick, come and have a go in the fun fair.
Bertie, what have you talked the man into, old boy?
Oh, no, he loves it. There we are, Mr. Mayor. I've got the cart all prepared, and there's plenty of straps in there to keep you all safe on your little journey. Ha-ha, have fun for Bertie.
Shall I press the button, old chap?
Yes, I'm sure it'll scoop him up as he goes.
Tally-ho, there you go,
yes,
Mr. Mayor.
Oh,
by George, indeed, away he goes, I say.
There he goes.
My goodness me, the finished mayor of a glorious road that goes a trip, Bertie, as goodness me.
Oh, he's loving it. Look at that, off he goes. Ha-ha, yes, indeed.
Are you sure he's loving it, old boy?
Oh, yes, of course, he'll have something to tell all the villagers about. Look at that.
Oh, look over there. Look over there. He's running board. I'm not riding it. Running board. What's in there? National Guard punching. What? Oh. Here's another stage, Mama. This is the second stage.
I bet that America's Got Talent.
Well, what's on the other one? This place is huge, you guys, and I mean huge. That may be America's Got, or wherever, Appalachian's Got Talent or something like that. What do we got in here? Museum. Oh, look at this. Guys.
Yes, I knew he was. Like,
here we go.
Ancient Bernie, why are these books magic? I said,
no!
What's going on here? I say, oh no! Oh god, he's magic! Bernie, what have you done, man? I say!
Mr. Mayor! Oh, he's stranded!
He's trapped, old boy!
Yes, Mr. Mayor, something's gone wrong with the mechanism, I think. I don't know what it is. Don't worry, Mr. Mayor. Don't move, whatever you do. I'll operate the backup winch. Don't worry. There we go.
The backup winch?
Yes.
Where are you, buddy? What are you doing, I say?
It's working now, Mr. Mayor. Don't worry about this.
I say, my door's no more but explosions. He's even more trapped than he was, I say.
Mr. Mayor, don't worry. We'll go to the fire station and get a nice long ladder. We'll be back shortly. Oh, quickly, let's go this way.
Oh, goodness, please, Ancient, what have you done, man? I say, my word. Thank you for joining us, my name is, I say. We look forward to seeing you once more the next entire day. Oh, poor chap.
No.
Until then.
Oh, I thought that ride was just a ticket.
Everything seems to be in order. Thank you, Ambassador. The kingdoms will be officially joined after the wedding.
Are you serious?
We're genetically compatible. Highly intelligent and have the same goals. It makes perfect sense to get married.
True. But what about love?
I think we love each other as much as two people such as ourselves are capable of that emotion.
For me?
To seal the bargain.
And it's gotta be larger than life.